Hey my art viewers, welcome to my channel. So today's video is about the glass painting, but it is not done on the glass, it is done on the OHP sheet. OHP sheet is a transparent sheet and much safer for the kids and also for your artwork as it is unbreakable. So let's get started. Draw your desired pattern on the plain paper. Now fix the OHP sheet on your desired pattern. Use the glass liner to trace the design. Your glass painting is ready, but if you want to add some kundans or some stone work, it will enhance its looks. After adding the kundans, this is the final look. If you like my video, then please do subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon, give me a big thumbs up, and stay connected.